Hi guys, Agi here, and today I'm going to show you one of the Christmas decorations I made, which is a wreath from stocking flowers. To start with, we are going to make the flower, which is a poinsettia flower, which is a very popular flower for Christmas. It looks very simple, but this is made out of wire, so I didn't want to hang a lot of stuff in here, especially the heavy ones.
Three parts of the flower that we need a measurement for: the inner petals, the outer petals, and the leaves. For the inner petals, we need a circular object measuring 2 inches when using a ruler. The bigger petals, we need 2.5 inches, and for the leaves, we need 3 inches.